former national MVP. When he's done shaking hands, it's time for us to meet the starting side. Don't you need time? DJ, take us up and let's fire it up. It's good time, people. DJ, let's go.
Fantastic investing. But I must say that it's a tempered game now. So both teams are closing down. Trying not to open. And he knows he changes his mind. Trying to string his passes together. Trying to find holes. He goes back, drive passes up. Goes for two. Oh! He must go down and takes the lead now with 2 points. Oh, it's a black technical. University going to respond to this. The guy can. One of them bringing their passes together. I'm getting up for two. And the referee, best team taking the lead with 3 points. Up against the University of Ghana. Up only with 2 points. A big drive for two. He makes it down. It's really getting hotter here. The game is getting tighter here.
Come on, boy. Finish it, baby!
Joe!
Come
on! Oh, no, this way for pass.
Nice deal.
Where's the speed?
Okay, this way then, so.
Where's the last side of the flag?
We'd like to say a very big thank you to our sponsors who are making this tournament possible. MTN everywhere you go, Betway, and call back. You're still watching the UPAC 18. Remember, on all your social media platforms, friends and sponsors, you guys are making this happen.
Hey, left boy,
this is all powered by Right Sports. Powered by Right Sports.
I swear I'm a screen in here. I'm a screen in here. I'm a screen in here.
The drop foul.
Still having one.
hair they blow.
I don't know why they use this coat.
Made it count as against 17 for University of Ghana.
And it's actually that, like that's a game plan. It's kind of speedy bump. That's a game plan. Nah, Joe.
Try taking a guy in university. Very organized. Bringing their passes together and goes for two. Once again, they extend their lead.
Leg, leg.
Big steal. Can you do it? Two. That was quickly intercepted. Keep Ghana in possession of the ball and I'll be swinging their passes. Goes for an alley.
Why for fetching balls?
You do not need balls.
A quick steal once again. Drop the ball from two. I must say, Accra Technical University. I come on a much better time now.
That one is so bad.
And University of Ghana.
You will not make your offer.
Back in the defending champion, defend their title. At your home grounds.
Stop them.
I'm in the front.
In the process was fouled. Which is so for China. Accra Technical 29.
Oh!
And you should say, move. Proud of the 2 point. We'd like to say a very big thank you once again to our sponsors. These two teams have both won the tournament twice.
Show up. Please go.
Score check 22-29. It's the third quarter and this is amazing. Time up and come back. Thank you. We all have 2 wins. Only one team is going to walk away with a win today. A blocking foul against Veranda. Timeout.
Thank you.
lead and it's still a card.
Come on, very
nice point. Rest your banner. Bringing your passes together up under you.
Oh, my boy, my
boy, man.
What can he do? He goes.
Ready, go play. Ready, go play. Ready, go play.
Yeah, man.
Investing in 31.
Yeah. Let's get a minute more to go.
We have less than a minute left to go. So if that technical events, will they be able to reduce the deficit? So let's see. Let's see a final. Rose. Not to Joe.
Play with their ball. Play with their ball. Foul somebody!
Such a wonderful game. So back for 38 to 44 for the next year. Also, it has been like a note from day one. And you can see the electrifying situation here at the basketball court. Everything has it. The team that is about to make a new shot from now is going to carry the day. And that is the situation here. So that technical mercy. Push you for it. And it goes out. Sometimes he has been instrumental in this setup. He hasn't really had his day. I mean, they've been able to hold him up, but he has been wonderful. And he can keep on the line. Another one comes for the University of Ghana.
That's
nice. That's it. Was the spot of that team that conquered Africa. And we are nearing the moment that makes. Yes, and the back of us next, stand up and take it. This is the final of the UPAC Basketball Championship for the third and fourth.
Why you shoot this ball, bro?
Game. Technical University. That's why the technical and University of Education in the back. Remember your father for 74.
Come on, Luke, come on.
University of Education and Takradi University. Takradi Technical University, I need you guys to be on standby for the presentation of the award. Miss J. Howard, yes. No, I just want to let you know that you'll be doing some presentation. Mr. Peter Hall.
I suppose they were screen giver. Match end, last
one. Hey, Aminu!
Thank you. It was a great game. It was a great game, though. Although we lost, we had a nice game. It was a nice game. Actually, I can't really pinpoint something right now that accounted for our loss. Like, we just lost. That's all. I can't pinpoint that. This, yeah, it's a game. One will lose, one will win. It's not football, no draw. Basketball, no matter what, one will win, one will lose, and we just lost. That's it.
I mean, it was a beautiful game, and it was a hard-fought game. We were down by 7 at halftime. But I told my boys, we've been in a situation before, so we know how to handle our we know how to handle ourselves when we get in that kind of situation. And they executed down the stretch, and we got the win.
What was the advantage for you guys?
I think our training, brother. I mean, we practice at 5:30 in the morning, you know, sometimes, and guys come individually with me to work out in the morning for Breakfast Club. So they work, man, and we have a lot of stuff we put on them. We have a lot of expectations that we put on them to be able to perform on the basketball court. And they did that. They executed pretty much as good as you can, man, with all the stuff I put in their heads. You know.
Thank you very much.
You know, no doubt, brother. Thank you.
That's amazing. It's amazing, man. 3 times in a row. We worked very hard for it. So it feels amazing. It feels amazing. We never gave up, man, even though we were down in the first half. The thing is to keep fighting. Like my coach says, until the snake is dead, you don't drop the stick. So we just kept fighting, trusted my teammates, and we got the win. Skinny Beast!